We've all been there. One banana left. Nobody wants to eat it. Banana bread for two. It's perfect. Here's what you're going to need. Flour, pecan pieces, baking soda, salt, sugar, melted butter, one ripe banana, yogurt, vanilla, and an egg. First, I mixed all the dry ingredients. Flour, pecan pieces, baking soda, salt, and sugar. In a second bowl, I whisked together the remaining ingredients. Melted butter, one ripe banana, yogurt, vanilla, and an egg. Stir the banana mixture and the flour mixture together. Pour it into your prepared pan, smooth the top, put it into the oven. It takes about 30 minutes. When you take it out, let it cool, and then enjoy. Banana bread for two.